Okay, this is videos for Washington condo unit number 2. This is going to be the middle unit on the north side. Let's walk in here. This is a shot of the living room area. Of course, the TV would belong to the students, but there's a shot of the sofa and the love seat right here. Try to pan around this direction so you can kind of see back to the front door, and then off to the right when you walk in here, you're going to have a nice little pantry area. This is going to be coat closet. You can see it's extra deep, so they've got some storage back there. Looks like actually that's where the entertainment center that used to be in here would, they're storing it. So it's quite a bit of room. Side by side washer and dryer right here, and they've got the double shelves for storage and for the soaps. Continuing on, you're going to have a half bath here with your vanity and toilet. Nice thing with the half bath is as guests come over, they can just use the half bath without having to go up to the bedroom area at all. So, kitchen, there's going to be a shot of the cabinets. We've got countertop microwave there, looks like Panasonic brand. Right there is going to be your stove. Moving across, you can have the dishwasher, fridge, nice big window right there, and then also the round table with the four chairs. Right behind here is going to be the furnace room. Furnace, let's see, this would be kind of hard to get to. But furnace room, we've got a newer Lennox furnace on this one. Water heater looks pretty newer as well. It's definitely not going to be the original. And these, of course, will have central air conditioning in addition to that. So heading on upstairs, all the bedrooms and bath are going to be on the top level. So our first room here to the right is going to be the east bedroom. And you'll notice they have the captain's beds with the trundle dressers underneath. The shot of the, they put one closet out here. And then have a second closet, so each guy has their own closet space that direction. This room is going to be a little larger, so same captain's beds as we saw on the other room. So right there is a shot of their desk, and then there's the closet for this room. And then what's cool is they have, you notice the first room we had did not have any desks. They have this open area up in here, which allows for the desk to be kind of set up in here. People can study or whatnot and not crowd the rooms. Also, around over here is a nice big storage closet there as well. So, anyway, it gives lots of space for the students. Bathroom here, there's a shot of the vanity and the lights. Got a little cabinet above the toilet right there. And then this is a shot of the tub and shower. And they've taken the marble light all the way up to the ceiling here, which is a great idea. It really preserves the ceiling when people are taking a shower. So anyway, that would be the Washington condo film tour.